Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center. I want to keep you posted on the developing snow in some parts of New Hampshire and the ongoing snow in other areas. We've seen rain starting to transition over to snow along the coastal plain. As we advance through the course of the night, the steadiest will be central and eastern parts and also some areas up north where you've already picked up over a half a foot of snow in some areas. So clearly the heaviest is going to line up in and around the Mount Washington Valley through Franconia Notch, points north to just around Berlin, then points south and southeastward with much lighter amounts as you travel further off to the south and west. Now notice by daybreak tomorrow, many heading out to school or work, it'll be a rough commute with temperatures just a little bit below the freezing mark, upper 20s to around 30 for many, and still a little bit of snow, although it will be breaking up quite a bit and quickly during the entire morning commute. So from 7 to 9, 9:30, we see any steady snow quickly going over to flurries, and then by midday and afternoon, even into some sunshine in many parts of New Hampshire. Now, in terms of snow tallies, very little, if any, out of this storm in southwestern corners of the state. Keene, points south and west, maybe up to an inch. Then 1 to 3, right around Keene proper, points north about, say, Washington and southern parts of Sullivan County, just to about west of Concord, down through Manchester and Nashua. These areas, possibly 2 or 3 inches of snow. Couple of spots maybe getting just a bit more. Then as you get closer to the heavier precipitation, that's where the snow tallies will start to pile up on the order of 3 to 6 inches from the coast all the way back to just northeast of Concord into the southern part of the lakes region and lower parts of the upper valley. However, you get in places like Haverhill, Pyrmont, all the way points north to Littleton, Berlin, back to the Mount Washington Valley, 6 to 12 inches of snow, and then 6, 7, or 8 in and around Rochester up to, say, Wakefield, and points south to about just north of Dover. So those are the spots that will pick up the most. It will be that heavy wet snow that may lead to a few scattered power outages overnight and early on Thursday.